Right, guys. How are you going? Shh. Morning, stick. Spoiler. Yeah. All right. We're going to just concentrate today on finishing and receiving the pass. All right. So I just want you to split right down the middle. Five that side. That's obviously for five. Ideal. One of you's going to be in this section. One of you in that section. This section. All right. I want three of you in a minute just to go down by the white cones. Grab a ball as you go past. There's a spare ball. If one of you can take it with you, just keep it one side, that'd be ideal. And the same over between the red cones over there. Alright, the balls are actually there. Alright, it's just a spare ball. If someone doesn't mind moving those cones on the balls as they walk over, that'd be ideal. The remaining two, there's a set of yellow cones here and here. If you can just go to there. Alright, everyone happy with that?
Yeah.
Go for it.
One guard over there.
There should be three on the cones down by the goals. You guys facing this way, you guys facing that way. So you're attacking that goal. There's one short there. Might go down that one. Right then, you're attacking this goal, guys, you're attacking that goal. Alright, simple. Sorry, fellas. Matt's going to pass the ball out. Gav, you receive the ball. And then you take the pass. Matt, if you take the ball, you follow the pass. You defend. You shoot. Alright? Simple as that. Okay? You guys want to carry on?
I can't see the penalty here in here.
I've got a ball actually. See where he's going. Or if he stays on one hand more than the other, get
ready? Yeah, hold on. Now the attacking, the defender, he's going there or do we go back? And then I'll score my left. Oh! Left, he's grabbed the ball, Gav. Hey.
Oh, yeah, what am I doing?
Right, Nate, now what we want you to do now, you want the man which foot you want it on. You want it on your right or on your left, right? Next time you receive the ball, I want you to man which foot you want it on. Oh,
yeah. Alright.
Swinging if someone wants to come in for me.
I'll have me right, please.
Yeah. Sort of let them go. You're coming through that.
Right, I'm
going to
double it.
Right. Right, this way.
Hold the ball a minute. They want the ball back there. They hold the ball there. What do we notice is going on here with the space?
Do it.
Most of it.
Yeah.
So
you
think
you
do
the
challenge
if you had two or
one? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, after us. Yeah. Defended.
So
first
one's
one side.
Yeah. Two defenders against one, or? Strikers, it's important you get behind it, because obviously
you're
defending at one time, alright?
Yeah, right.
No, you go round there, Roger. Sorry, yeah.
Right,
got two sessions going on now.
Yeah.
This is the shouting gap.
Come on, gap. Come on, gap. Come on, gap.
Oh.
Right, two defenders, one attacker. Yeah. All right. Yeah. And then we can always revolve it in.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. I'll do that.
Try to
beat
ball.
Yeah.
Hold
it right there. Right. Right.
Okay.
Right.
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 Receiving the ball, left or right. Okay. Right, off Gab when you're ready.
Right,
want it here.
Oh, he did put it there as well.
Three attackers.
Three attackers, two defenders.
Yep. Four of them out.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Right there. You'd like to play the pawn in like you have been, demanding the way you're going. Pretty turn round, trying to have a swap and ride.
Yeah, we just do one.
Yeah.
So now we swap one out every time.
You go the track now.
Okay. One out.
Well then, let's try and keep that transition going.
Guys, we received this.